friends. In this tutorial, we will learn together how to make a very simple wish bracelet with beads. I hope that the tutorial will be clear. Thank you for supporting me and see you soon on the next video. Bye bye! To create this beadwork, you will need needles, size 10, bead weaving thread, and three different colors of seed beads, size 11. Pick up one violet bead and carry the bead to the end of the thread. Make a knot on the bead to fix the bead on the thread. Then pick up four more seed beads and carry all these beads to the end of the thread. Sew through all the five seed beads to close the working around. Pick up one black bead and sew through the next violet bead. Repeat this step four more times until the end of the round. Go outside from a black bead, then pick up three more black seed beads and sew through the bead you were starting from. Now sew through the next two beads until you go out from the next black bead. Pick up three black seed beads and sew through the next one. Repeat this step two more times. Now sew through the beads until you go out from these three black seed beads. Pick up five green seed beads and sew through the next black bead. Repeat this step for a second time. I am going out from the first green bead of the group of five. Pick up two black seed beads and sew through the last three green seed beads. Pick up one black bead and sew through the next three green seed beads. Pick up two black seed beads and sew through the next green bead, and sew also through the next beads until you go out from this black bead here on the other side of the beadwork. Now we are going to make the last round to complete the first part of this beadwork. Pick up one violet bead and sew through the next black bead. Then pick up five black beads and sew through the next black bead. Again, pick up five more black seed beads and sew through the next black bead. Now pick up one violet bead and sew through the next bead. Then sew also through all the beads until you go out from this black bead here at the top of the beadwork. Now let's make the second part of this component. Pick up five violet beads and sew through the black bead you were starting from. Without adding any new bead, sew through all the five violet seed beads. Go outside from this bead just after the black bead. Then pick up one black seed bead and sew through the next violet bead. Repeat this step three more times until the end of the round. Go outside from this black bead, pick up three more black seed beads and sew through the next black one. Repeat this step two more times until the end of the round. Go outside from these three black seed beads and repeat all the steps we did before to complete the first part of the beadwork. When this first component is completed, before tying off the thread, sew through the beads several times until you feel that the thread is really fixed on the beadwork. Make a second component, just like the first one, but on one side of this new component, you must have the last round missing, as you can see. The violet beads and the black beads of the last round are missing. Now we have to join the two beadworks together. I am going out from this black seed bead. I pick up one violet bead and I sew through the next black bead. Then pick up two black seed beads and sew through these three black seed beads here on the other component. Then sew through the single black seed bead on the component we were starting from, and sew also through the next three black seed beads on the other component. Pick up two black seed beads and sew through the black bead on the component we were starting from. Then pick up one violet bead and sew through the next black bead. At this point you have to close the work because the two components are connected, so you have to sew through all the beads until you feel that the thread is fixed on the beadwork, and then you can cut off the thread. Now you know everything you need to complete your wish bracelet. You have to make all the components you need to reach the length for your bracelet, and then you can join the beginning and the end of the bracelet in the same way that I have just shown with you, connecting the two components together. If you prefer, you can also put a clasp on the bracelet, making an eye with beads at the beginning and at the end of the bracelet. To create this eye, you have to go outside from this black bead here, then pick up 6 more black seed beads and sew through this black bead here, the opposite black bead. Then sew through all the beads several times until you feel that the thread is fixed on the beadwork, and then you can cut off the thread. Now you can use some jump rings to connect the clasp to the beadwork using the eye we have just made with beads. So, I hope that the tutorial was clear. Thank you for everything, enjoy the bracelet and see you soon on the next video. Bye bye!